Hey guys, I am in the humidor at Cigar Art today. No, I don't. Come check them out. They are together. Cigar Art's humidor. We're in the humidor today at Cigar Art.
I said, we need to buy. And they're bringing an 11-ounce limited edition in April. This is a box of 50, though. Right? It's a big box of 50, so I'm going to talk to my guys in Lebanon that I've done business with. They give me like two boxes. It has the Lebanon exclusive brand.
Oh, so they got the hidden rod.
And then we try to get some of those KSAs. We have somebody that can give us.
You see what you want?
I'm looking for that new stuff, but it's like I'm just filling out the key.
Oh, yeah.
Just bring him over.
I'm curious what you think of that.
I was
blown away by it. Hey, y'all.
I'm going to start it.
What are you feeling?
I want, open the tab.
I want something petite.
James,
I don't want nothing big.
You know anything about this?
No, I haven't had one.
No, just want that one.
Ooh, I'm going to get a couple of long lips king. Because they hard to find. For some reason now. Sit here and chill. No white noise, no nothing. And just hang out and chill. Right? How wonderful. The simplicity of it all. Right? Cigar Art. Yes. In the middle of Bishop Art, we are in the humidor. Come and smoke. When you're in Dallas, come down to Cigar Art in Bishop Art.